There's the fort that we climbed on Lokrum. So it's another wonderful day today. It is Saturday. Looking at the forecast, I mean, it's not an accurate forecast in fairness, but looking at the forecast that I have on my app, today is the better of the days that we have left. We're planning going up the cable car today and seeing what's at the top of the mountain and hopefully get a really good view of Dubrovnik and Old Town. Our meal now and our starters and that, and all we've got left, we haven't ordered any dessert, so we've still got about maybe a third of wine to drink, and we're already getting a little bit drunk. This, by the way, is on the house. What's it like? Do you want your wine after that?
It's very strong.
Is it?
Yeah.
I like how you have the wine to wash it down.
That tastes like water in comparison. take a deep breath.
It's like a whiskey.
Take a deep breath and then just drink it without breathing. And then breathe out after you've had it.
Oh my god, strong. Where's the wine bar?
I do have the address.
Go to the wine bar?
Yeah.
Yeah, on our way to a wine bar called Divino. Which is translation?
Which means the wine.
Heading back to the taxi rank there to get back to the apartment. That taxi driver just there tried to charge us 70 kunar for a lift back to the apartment. It's always been 60. And I was like, no, 60. And he's like, 65? No, 60. Okay. So we got here for 60. Oh, God. This is the floor on.
Don't put it.
Oh, God. Oh, God. That was funny.